Current affairs updates. Renowned archaeologist, art historian and Padma Bhushan awardee R. Nagaswamy passed away recently. He was the first director of Tamil Nadu government's Department of Archaeology. He was a recipient of various other awards, including the Tamil Nadu government's Kale Mamini Award. Thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe for more current affairs videos.